Bobcats, welcome to Spruce Creek Elementary. I'm your host, Malia.
And I'm your co-host, Erin.
Today is Monday, February 24th, 2024, and we are on Special Area Schedule B.
Today's lunch choices are grilled cheese or peanut butter and jelly bundle.
And now for the weather.
Hi, I'm Arden with the weather report. Today there will be partly cloudy. The temperature for today is 70 high and 50 low. The wind speed is 8 miles per hour and the rain chance is 6%. Sunset will be at 6:21 p.m. And now back to our host.
Thank you. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic of which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Today we have Neil deGrasse Tyson. He is an astrophysicist. He studies physics, space, stars, planets, and galaxies. He is one of the scientists who studied and helped make the decision that Pluto was not a planet. So that's Neil deGrasse Tyson.
And now we have a special report.
Thank you. I'm Brooke with a special report. Happy birthday to Kenneth De La Cruz Mercedes. Happy birthday yesterday to Riley Alves, Chloe Gately, and Miss Haiti. There will be an SGA meeting Wednesday in Miss Booker's room from 1:30 to 2:20. And that's the special report.
To the following students on reaching new levels in Accelerated Reader. Svetlana Suchenko, 10 points. Peyton Law, 10 points. Demir Grishko, 45 points. And Aiden Vickery, over 60 points. Congratulations.
Well, Bobcats, that's the news for today.
Remember, our expectations, respect, ownership, awareness, and responsibility.
Remember, work hard and be kind. See you tomorrow!